Hello everyone, BattlesCrush19 here, welcome back to, Legends of the Breath of the Wild, where we got the Master Sword, and the Hylian Shield. Well, we're off to frickin' Legend's face. Rito! You know what I mean. Off to that tower right there. Oh no, should've kept it sealed.
That's hard.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Fuck you. Bye. God damn it.
Hmm. I'm sorry, that Thunder Spear. That was fun.
Not really.
Ha ha.
You stay down there. La da do. Ta to to. Ha ha. Ha. Bop bop ba ba dum. The Lanayru Wetlands, okay. Yeah, I'm never gonna end up going down there. Piss off. Could I have a couple more bows? Hurry up!
Ha ha. Hey, well, you know the Nehru Tower's right there. Say it. Fuck. I need a bucket. Go, 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 go! Shit.
The blood moon rises once again.
Hey, it's Din! Or Denral. We also got Farosh and Nedra. The Monyatoma Shrine. Got that warm doublet from the from King Rome. Okay. Thank you. Ugh, you're killing me, Smalls. Oh my god. There. This time it shouldn't fail. Hello, stink bomb. My skunk Skylander. Look, he mastered a form of ninjutsu called Skunk Fu. Wow. Ugh. Hey, thanks for the bow. Hi.
Hey.
Aww. Soft bed, please. Wake me up in a couple of hours. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna go find the shrine. Oh, there it is. Wait, is that it?
Yeah. Daruk's protection is now ready to roll.
Shaylaya Shrine. We... Oh, sorry, Daruk. My Taruka Bebo fell over. You gonna have to deal with magma here? No. Rose. Shit.
Huh.
Oh, cool. Holy shit. Honey glazed meat? Energizing glazed meat, yes. I need butter. Fuck. I just realized I need to bant the wheat. I gotta pee, I'll be back. And back. Now, where'd he go? Beetle! I need arrows, stat.
Hello.
Give me all of your arrows.
Yay!
Thank you. Hey, wait a minute, I recognize this area. There's a memory all around here. Pretty sure if I can get to the top of this cliff that there's a shrine up there tied to a memory. Sentinel is no prime. Stay. Okay.
something, just as I thought. It appears that this structure was designed to be exclusively accessed by the Sword's Chosen One. But designs can always be worked around, at least I hope. How do I get inside? I need to activate it somehow. I thought I made it clear that I'm not in need of an escort. It seems I'm the only one with a mind of my own. I, the person in question, am fine, regardless of the king's orders. Return to the castle and tell that to my father, please. And stop following me!
Yeah, she was a bit of a brat. Effa, need a head up there. Oh, it's a combat of strength. Oh, ho, ho. Bring it on, you silver skinned son of a bitch.
Thank you.
Nailed it. I love when things work out like that. We got another tower covered in malice. Wait, is that the retail village? Bye! Oh. I know where I'm going. Okay. Oh, shit. That works. Where do I jump? Yeah, there's the Rito Village. I still gotta figure out how to get over to that.
La 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 la.
There you go. Ugh. No, my bee. I got a Minecraft bee.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, there you are. Careful, careful. Careful, careful, careful. Okay. Master Sword, nope, another. Okay, just gonna wait here for a minute. Alright, certain sword has been reactivated. That's what I'm talking about. Buckle that. All we gotta do is wet hop. Here. Ha! Alright, let's keep going. Easy, girl. Don't want to fall. I wonder if I can make roasted nuts. Yes.
Oh.
Hmm.
Ah. Oh.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Champion coming through. Hey, whoa, whoa, easy, girl. Okay. Let's make our way over to, Tabantha region, huh? And down there is the Gerudo region. Easy. Okay. Whoa! What the fuck was that? Oh, right, that's a divine beast. The meadow. Now, you stay here. Stamina vessel, please. Shrine time. Water. Nailed it. No, I'm not gonna say it. Fine. Snailed it. God. I feel so... Ugh. Yes, yes, may the goddess smile upon me. Hi. I have a feeling I know where he is. That's why I bought this. Thank you. no, what kind of a trial do I have to do now? Shaw Warvo. That's right, it's called Path of Hidden Winds. Nailed it!
Thank you.
Wait, Revali's landing. Wait, like the Revali?
Impressive, I know. Very few can achieve a mastery of the sky. Yet I have made an art of creating an updraft that allows me to soar. It's considered to be quite the masterpiece of aerial techniques, even among the Rito. With proper utilization of my superior skills, I see no reason why we couldn't easily dispense with Ganon. Now then, my ability to explore the firmament is certainly of note. But let's not, pardon me for being so blunt, let's not forget the fact that I am the most skilled archer of all the Rito. Yet despite these truths, it seems that I have been tapped to merely assist you. All because you happen to have that little darkness-sealing sword on your back. I mean, it's just asinine. Unless you think you can prove me wrong, maybe we should just settle this one-on-one. But where? Oh, I know. How about up there? Oh, you must pardon me. I forgot you have no way of making it up to that divine beast on your own.
Yeah, Revali is.
Good luck sealing the darkness.
Yeah, Revali is a bit of a bastard. I remember. Oh, I'm no descendant. I am Link. Excuse me, what the fuck? Fairies do I have left? None. Darn. Yo, Tava. Or Tiva. I don't know. Hi. I'm Link.
I don't know you. And I'm actually pretty busy here. You should probably go.
It has something to do with Vimeto. Link. Bomb arrows. I'm ready. I can't just sit by and watch. Alright. Windblight Ganon. It spotted us.
That's it.
I should probably eat a bit. Oh yeah.
Well done, Link. That thing is history.
I've got some things to take care of. Whoa, are you okay? Oh, ow!
Bad news, Link. It looks like I got hit pretty good back there. I think I need to get back to the flight range.
You do that. I'll take care of this.
I can make it back.
You
head down to Meadow.
You go to the, you get back to the flight range.
It's
I'll take care of this. Hey, at least we're not going in through the cloaca. It's a one hole for everything.
Well now, I've seen that face before.
Revali.
I had a feeling you would show up eventually, but making me wait 100 years is a bit indulgent.
I was healing.
You're here to wrest control of Meadow away from Ganon, correct?
Yes.
If so, then the first thing you'll want to do is find yourself a map. That guidance stone has the information for the layout of this divine beast. Can you make it there?
Yes. Huh. There we go. Well, it looks like all the terminals are either in or on the wings.
You'll need to look closely at your map, the Divine Beast. The terminals that will activate Meadow are marked by those glowing points. You'll need to activate all of the terminals to take back control. Think you're up to it. There are 4 terminals remaining. Still a ways to go. There are 3 terminals remaining. Keep going.
Mepha's corpse is ready.
Thank you.
Creations of a mastermind. We are the workshop.
There are two terminals remaining. You're almost there.
We are the workshop.
Just one terminal remaining. What do you know?
Wait a minute.
that was the last terminal. Now you just need to start the main control unit. I want you to take a good look at your map. There should be a new glowing point on there. Well, flap to it.
Here we go, time for another, blight battle. This time, a wind blight. Scourge of Divine Beast Vomito.
Good luck. That Windblight thing is one Ganon. Of Ganon's own, and it plays dirty. It defeated me 100 years ago, but only because I was winging it. I can't believe I'm actually saying this. You must avenge me, Link. His aim is dead on. Watch yourself.
Watch your blind spot.
ya!
And with that, Windblight Ganon is gone. And another heart container to boot.
Well, I'll be plucked. You defeated him, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Who would have thought?
Revali. It's good to see you again.
Well done. I suppose I should thank you now that my spirit is free. This returns Meadow back to its rightful owner. Don't preen yourself just for doing your job. I do suppose you've proven your value as a warrior. A warrior worthy of my unique ability. The same skill that I have dubbed Revali's Gale! It's now time to move on and start making preparations for Meadow's strike on Ganon. But only if you think you'll still need my help while you're fighting inside Hyrule Castle. Feel free to thank me now. Or, never mind, just go. Your job is far from finished, you know.
I know. Alright, now I just have one left. Vanna Boris.
Has been waiting an awful long time.
Well, all that's left now is Vanna Boris with the most annoying of the blights. Thunder Blight Ganon. This thing moves at lightning fast speeds, making it almost impossible to hit. Not to mention the Gerudo forbid any men from entering their town. So how I'm gonna get in, I have no idea.
You'll have a precise bead on Ganon from this vantage point. And when the time is right, give him everything you've got. Now we wait for that perfect moment. Meadow, we've been artfully patient for the last 100 years. I doubt you'll suffer a feather over a few more moments. After all these years, I simply must admit the truth. Even without the power of flight, Link made his way to this divine beast and accomplished something that even I could not. Guess I was wrong about how lucky he would be. I hope that luck holds out, Link, for everyone's sake.
All right, that's 3 out of 4 down. Just need one more. Then we storm the castle. Revali's Gale, a blusterous power born from the spirit of the champion Revali, creates an upward draft that carries you into the sky. Activate your charging jump attacks. Yes. Because my falcon bow broke, we now get the great eagle bow. I need to buy more arrows. Unfortunately, after wrapping up there, because I'm out of time, but hey, if you like what you saw, like, comment, subscribe, ding ding ding, notification bell, don't miss any future uploads, comment down below what you'd like to see next, share the video, social channels down in the description below, stay awesome, Bowser Crush 19, signing off. Say it.